Jockey Luis Saez, who rode disqualified winner Maximum Security in this year's Kentucky Derby, has been suspended. That's according to a steward's ruling posted on the website of the state's Public Protection Cabinet, which oversees the Kentucky Horse Racing Commission. Saez will be suspended for 15 days. It's reported that the ruling was made due to Saez's, quote, failure to control his mount and make the proper effort to maintain a straight course, thereby causing interference, end quote.